スロバキアのイケメンめっちゃセクシー。
はい、ナディ。
あー、マリーク。アホーイ、ピギーです。今日はなんとなんとミスタースロバキア2020のマリックに来てもらってます。
Hi everybody、
So today I gonna interview. Are you excited?
Perfect, yes I am.
Oh, perfect. Let's get started. First question. Tell me about yourself.
Hi friends, my name is Marek.And I'm a Mr. of Slovakia for 2020. I'm 27 years old and I live in Mijava. That's a small town near the Czech borders and with 10,000 inhabitants.
Perfect. So question number two. What do you do for a living?
For a living, I have more of jobs. Mm-hmm. I am a fitness coach in a fitness center. Mm-hmm.I am a football trainer for children and I am also a football player.
Oh, nice. That's why you have a nice body.
Thank you so much.
So sexy. Number three. What do you like to do?
I like cooking.
It's good.
Yeah. And listening to music. I like...every kind of sports and I'm a football player. I like cycling, hiking, and in winter I love skiing.
Oh, you have many hobbies. Wow. Number four, what do you want to achieve?
Now, so I would like to winnext Mr. Supranational competition in Poland.
Wow!
And next I want to visit more countries like Canada, Ireland, Australia, Japan also.
Oh yeah, you should come, definitely.
Yeah. And so on.
Perfect, nice. So, do you have any information about the next competition?
Now it's a really, really difficult situation because it's COVID everywhere, but we are still waiting for date.
Okay. So, Marek は次のインターナショナルコンペティションに参加予定なので、そこでね、優勝を目指して、いるそうです。皆さんサポートよろしくお願いします。And you have Instagram, right?
Yes, of course, I have.
Okay, so 皆さんチェックしてみてください。Okay, question number five. What type of woman do you like?
That's a good question. She must be confident, humble.
Yeah.
And she must share the similar hobbies. For example, fitness in the gym, running, or eating healthy, and of course, supporting me.
Oh, nice. Do you have one?
Yes, I have.
Oh no! 皆さん、残念がらないでくださいね。I wanna ask some about Slovakia. So, what do you recommend to visit in Slovakia?
I recommend to visit cities. For example, Bratislava, Banská Bystrica and Košice. And also we have a very beautiful nature. You can visit mountains like High Tatras.And lakes, caves, castles, and spa for relaxing.
Oh, nice.
You know.
Perfect. So, Slovakia には本当にね、自然に囲まれてて、綺麗な美しい場所がたくさんあるので、ぜひぜひね。
People should come to Slovakia. Yes, of course. You have to see this beautiful country.
Well, Malik, so where can we find you on internet?
I have an Instagram account.
Mm-hmm. Okay, check してね、みんな。
Give me follow, mm-hmm. and you can ask me, you can write me what you want.
Okay guys, thank you for watching today. If you want to ask him any questions, please comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe my channel and give me a thumbs up. Ciao everyone!
Goodbye!